There's no good choice there.
No good choice there.
Yeah, so you need to, well, you, we
right.
need to understand that there is no good choice there. But the choice you make, you need to be forward thinking. Okay? Because the option might be, due to certain circumstances, I can take this guy. I don't have to go anywhere. Right. That's a choice. Or I'm going to comply for now and look for an opening later.
Gotcha.
But if you just, okay, let's go and do this,
right.
that's when things start going south really quickly.
Right.
And I was watching an interview one time. They were talking to an Army psychologist about PTSD. And they've been doing studies, like the incidence of PTSD in normal soldiers is whatever percentage it is.
Right.
But it is significantly less in like the elite units, the Green Berets, and they were trying to figure out why.
Yeah.
And one of the things that they found out was in their training, they spend a lot of time talking about this.
Oh.
So that in their mind, whatever happened was their choice. Not being done to them.
Gotcha.
So it was, yes, this thing happened, but I chose this path for this reason.
Wow.
And then I chose this path for this reason. So in their mind, it was like the other soldiers, this is being done to me.
Gotcha.
Going back to this, you know, to me, it's being done to me.
Right.
Rather than, okay, this is my choice.
Gotcha.
For this reason. And keeping that forward-looking mindset going on.
That makes sense.
But again, if you just, like, most people will do, like, we've seen too often lately.
Yeah.
It's being done to me. I'm going to put my head in the sand and go from there.
Right.